So to calibrate a dial stem thermometer, you're going to need the thermometer, a measuring cup, ice, and also water.
Take my ice and put it in the measuring cup. Put some water in it. And then I'm going to place the thermometer inside at least 3 inches, making sure that it doesn't touch the bottom or the edges. And now we're going to wait for 2 minutes to read it. Right now it's on 40 degrees.
The 2 minutes are up, and here are the end results, 32 degrees Fahrenheit.